church. We do have you in church. When you look at this little, from your city skirt, you see a restaurant. And then this one down in the window, and she's very bright, and she knows about all schoolwork, and she's very intelligent. She's school smart, she's not tree smart, but guess what? When school over, we bring it, she fuss have a brain. And she don't know the man them to take. And that lovely girl, not because they see her, so sir, look in her face. Future. You can know that sometimes they look man picking like they're gonna ride them off. But I look at this girl and I see, when she graduate and leave this school and go to the world, it's a bad man she out there with her. And Shebada prison. And sir, God make you special. I watch a clock if it is still there. Remember the speech?
Now we're going to settle this one for you. The exile is in one week.
No, never come with that.
One problem.
We have an exam.
No, if you have an exam, you're out of the school.
No, you see, we understand that because the man that has the office with the pass.
Oh, the education office?
Yeah.
Can
give you a test.
That's not for you.
No, you can say if we fail, you're pulling the
school. No. If you don't fail, the school have a lockdown.
No. You say, you fail, you're going to school. We don't know where you're going. You're going to school.
I'm too bad here, John Donald. You're all around me here.
What time do you know that we plan to have an exam? Who is here you want?
Well, hand them to do the exam.
Right.
One week.
The only way where the exam is right now is unless we have a scamming, canning, fooding,
selling,
boring, getting. Right now, we want that disgrace not scamming.
Is that disgrace?
Sure. Right now, there's a friend now who was supposed to here, and the man there is some big yarn and he's going to start to come back. No, we could do that. Go and be a flask. So, right now, I'm going to make you a class about every day to go to my America.
I'm
going to get 200 per
government.
So, it's a responsible that we have to get out of the way. We're going to go
there.
So, well, you're afraid to do an exam?
Me?
Yeah.
If you're not.
You're a coward.
And a bad man.
You're a chicken.
We are bad.
Hey! Trevor is a chicken.
It's a bat. They're calling Trevor an animal?
Trevor is an animal.
Yeah, she was.
Trevor is not the animal. People who eat people are not good.
But anyway, the exam is in 1 week time. So deal with it. Otherwise, you're all out of here.
Guys, come
let's come. Put it on your head. Shut up, pass it up. Stand up.
You got that good.
Sit up.
Stand up.
Sit down.
Stand up.
Sit down.
Stand up.
Sit down. Okay? Let's see if him can help him pass the exam next week.
Not sure.
Sir.
We've done a lot, man. Jemma can help him pass the exam. You pass your exam and get a parking space. You do right well. When I have that drive to kill you, but when the can't kill a future, I'm very hopeful. Oh. time on this. Every day people be drill, more with dunce. Dunce is a gift. Me did a man and when me did a broke, me say, holy pa dunce people. Dunce people have more ambition than holy pa people have education. Cause when you see some people out of market and say, God knows they can't do the big word and the big office job them and statues don't fit them. But they have ambition. If everybody did for work in an office, who would I give them a wrong profession? Sometimes in our life, people use their education to prompt us. And we fall for it. But let me say this. Not those people, just bright people. Bright people never yet want to open a clothing store. But guess what? We those people make them know say brand fit them. So remember say this, we're done so proud. Cause me Google dots, our island come up. Some friends, including me, and all are we dance. We dance and some are we dance and some are we dance rich. And the man said, all right, the man bring the visa theory. So sir, can't talk. We are not fucking. Yeah. So we must believe in ourselves and tell ourselves the truth.
Yeah.
Dance. I'm a brother. A big dance people with a brand.
Yeah.
Dance people in a dance hall.
Yeah.
And take off wigs.